me out in prison and throw away the key. Take away the vision from these eyes that now can see. Deprive me of the food I eat, and even bind my hands and feet, but just as long as I know Jesus, I can still go free. To live and not fit to kill.